Prince Charles and Prince Harry are talking again, the channels of communication are open, but it's not all roses, says source. Communication are open, but it's not all roses, says source. A royal reconciliation. While Prince Charles and Prince Harry have a long way to go in rebuilding their relationship, an insider alleged they have taken the first step, talking to each other. It's been almost 8 months since the father-son duo have seen each other, with the last time being at Prince Philip's funeral in April. The somber occasion also marked the first time the Duke of Sussex returned to his homeland since he and Meghan Markle stepped back from their royal lives and moved to California to start anew, a decision that can be credited to the apparent demise of his and his father's relationship. Charles was hugely hurt when Harry and Meghan just dumped it on the family they were giving up their roles and moving abroad, a royal insider told Page 6 of the couple's royal exit, dubbed Megxit. I don't think Harry and Charles talked for a good while, but now the channels of communication are open. And while they may be on speaking terms, the source speculated they still have a long way to go. I don't think it's all roses. It's not like they are sitting down for a heart-to-heart on the phone once a week, the insider candidly pointed out, per the outlet.